Right, well, welcome to the Friars Aylesbury 10th birthday party. It'd be good to see everybody coming into the hall. The hall. Yeah, we've said that so many times. But all you guys out there boozing in the bar, it'd be great to see you coming into the hall, because this is where you belong. Right, well, before Stiff Little Fingers take the stage, we've got one or two little things we're going to do. The first thing we're going to do involves the audience being very, very quiet, like really, really quiet. Right, if you take the opposite of that, that's what we want, see? We want everybody to be very quiet. The artist that's just about to take the stage last played Friars in 1972 at Watford Town Hall. And he comes from Aylesbury and he has played about three gigs, I think, at Friars. The last one was, as long ago as 1972, at Watford with Genesis. And you've probably seen him popping up the bar with a red line in Wendover. And he was always popping up the bar in the old Dark Lantern. And the Derby Arms and places like that. Anyway, if you look at your sheet, you'll see it played a few times. It was in a band called Gilbert Hampshire Armpit Review, and they were very, very good. Can we have a warm Friars Aylesbury welcome, Ade Roach.
This is Friars' 10th birthday party, so have that all join in on your heads and happy birthday, alright? Come in, come in, come in, come in.
Well, thanks for singing along there, that was really, really good. That's what we want, more participation, right?